quite like this guy. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Look at this! Roman Reigns doing some good work here.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Seth Rollins!
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He's sending a message to the entire. Can he score the pin? One. This is what makes him.
What a counter.
Sami Zayn has eyes to finish. That'll have you worrying about. This could do it.
Maybe it. Oh, dug down deep and gets the shoulder.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. He simply refuses to stay down.
And now it is show-off time.
Waste time gloating here.
What an offensive show by Dean Ambrose.
When this guy's on, look out. Clearly on a mission here.
Man, he's still down.
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. They just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Some good contact there by Sami Zayn. Seth Rollins. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. Hey, I like what I'm seeing here from Sami Zayn.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. The physicality, he can barely stand, but he still presses on.
You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him, but is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
He's delivering.
He could pin his
man. He's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
I don't believe it.
He refuses to lose. He's sending a message to the entire top.
He's going for the pair.
This, you cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal. Wow. What a display of heart and determination.
Delivering the damage to the chest now.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Finding a path of destruction currently.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Hurricanrana!
Oh, this isn't good.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. And he goes for the pin.
There's the count. Oh, he's not done fighting yet. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
All
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Seth, I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole. One.
Nice entry to his man. He stopped it.
And a chance to say goodbye.
Seth Rollins playing a little head games right now. I believe that was the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Seth Rollins!
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Oh, Sami Zayn is really going to town right now.
How do these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
And Sami Zayn goes down hard.
Good for him. Roman Reigns has a bright future ahead of him. And by the looks of things right now, he knows it.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now we just watched that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Bang. He's going for it again.
John Cena with a slip.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count ref. Count.
And he kicks out before the referee's three count.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Keep in mind, that is 10 tons of cold, unforgiving steel surrounding the competitors inside that chamber.
He's making a statement here with this attack. How much damage did that do?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle into this matchup.
Even more damage to the face.
And that face looked like it had been on a counter. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns.
One. Two. Oh, boy. I tried this move once, Cole. Hey, I like what I'm seeing here from Sami Zayn.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Wow, he's still down after that. Dropped, and that was a hard, hard shot.
Seeing attacks in the back of the head reminds me how thankful I am to be sitting right here.
Yeah, I wish I was thankful.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely...
Will it be?
Watch out! Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, my gosh! He's been eliminated from the match!
Wow, can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Seth Rollins! He thinks he has it. Sami Zayn's attacking.
Man, what a deflating defeat for Zayn.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it. He's going to be seeing stars for quite a while. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. This match has taken so much out of this guy.
He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. He's in full-on attack mode now. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Dean Ambrose just loves attention, doesn't he?
Seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. Boy, he just got laid out.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Wow, and Ambrose going hard.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
And the offensive display by Seth Rollins.
Low to the back of the net. He's too busy bragging and boasting that battling in this matchup. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
ancient butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt whooping. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Dean Ambrose with the excellent move to get out.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
What an offensive show by Dean Ambrose.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, boy. He's got an undercoat. And the crucifix. And now... I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
And the offensive display by Seth Rollins. What offense Seth Rollins is showing at this point.
And will this be it?
It may be.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
What a clothesline!
And he goes back to the knee again.
I remember getting hit by a knee like that from Harley Race. I didn't wake up for 2 weeks.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Wow, he's still down after that. Oh no, Dean Ambrose with the opportunity.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to. And
there's the cover. Can he do it?
I think he's got him.
Seth Rollins knows how to polish his shoulders are down.
This isn't where Seth Rollins wants to be.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. How much more? How much more are you willing to do? Not even close. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free. He's making a
nice counter. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. Seth Rollins isn't enjoying this one bit, folks.
Slow getting back to his base here.
What? Does he have his eyes open? Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
From the top!
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move. Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver.
Well, you gotta admit, it's working. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Roman Reigns is doing an excellent job
dominating this match.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Wow, he's still down after that.
His strikes have a little extra on him tonight.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going.
When this guy's on, look out. These guys giving the sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Seth Rollins!
For the pin and the win! Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He's zoned in on the bat now.
Boy, those vertebrae has got to be close to being fractured.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Wow, man. Another Russian leg sweep. Yeah, that was incredible.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kane. But I still don't see him giving up.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? This could end it in a hurry. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Yep, there's the reversal by Dean Ambrose.
What a counter that was. He's in full-on attack mode now.
So damaging.
Seth Rollins. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
They should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Much more damage to the head, and the ref may want to think about stopping this one.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Down, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Wow, he's still down after that. Roman Reigns has such a dynamic energy to him.
Here we go for the win.
They got him.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
You don't see that move every day.
Roman Reigns coming in with a perfect move this match in his favor.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Well, Roman Reigns may have it. Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring.
It doesn't get more painful than that.
I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are. Oh, man, that'll scramble your insides. You can just see it in his eyes. Ambrose is psychotic.
He's in full-on attack mode now, and he's toast. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Watch out. Seth Rollins finds a way out.
A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick.
And Dean Ambrose manages reverse out of that one. He's certainly showing us something.
What an insane move by Seth Rollins.
And here we go.
Right to the back of the net.
Man.
Wow. Now here's the cover for the win.
One, two.
Man, that belly-to-belly was better than the last.
Yeah, that was incredible. Oh, I think this man means business. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
A well-timed delivery on the punch by Roman Reigns.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. What an incredible lariat.
And Seth Rollins hits the ground hard.
How much more?
This could do it.
Maybe it.
What a combination. You just don't know what's coming next.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
They better be careful. Of his head.
Just making his presence felt there. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right. The message reads P-A-I-N.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Walk. His leg has been beaten and battered. It must be seriously injured.
Yeah, this guy's gonna need some medical attention.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to go. Wow, he's still down after that.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Boy, they call this could do it.
I think so.
Two.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now. And there's the reversal.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Certainly doesn't lack confidence, that's for sure. And Rollins with the reversal.
Oh, what a tumultuous move by Seth Rollins. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
And the pitfall gets him the win.